So this is, I really don't know what to expect of this. I know what Balloon Fight is, and there was a Game Boy version of it that came out, I think, multiple times? One of them is Hello Kitty themed. This is not the Hello Kitty themed one. This is the Japanese one translated by a fan into English. I think this is the one that's in color, like that's the difference with this one. That's why someone bothered to translate it. So, we are going to fight some balloons, I guess. I don't know how much content is going to be here, but let's see what we're in for. Okay, looks like one day a little boy drift away from his farm, I'm going to say, on some balloons. Huh. I like this map music. It's nice. Building in the background is a pencil. Ooh, okay. The physics when you land on something and are like moving are strange. The goal? Oh, there's a little Game Boy. We win in it. It's very meta. What is this? Oh. I feel like this moves maybe a little bit slower than the NES game. Come on. Is it wrap? No, no wrap. I don't think we're gonna get it perfect. Get that pee. Oh! Yeah, I got your birds. Don't mess with the pee. Uh-oh, missed those balloons. There's no going back. Momentum's taken us this far. I don't know how long this pee is gonna last for. Oh! Uh-oh. I got bird blocked. Those balloons are gone forever. Oh. What? Oh. Do I... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Huh. Well, I can't, like, generate balloons again. Oof. Okay. That bird, get out of here. Uh oh. Looks like we did it. Whatever it was we were doing. Yeah, save. I'm starting to feel like this isn't a Game Boy Color remake, so much as maybe, like, because of the way the palette changes are happening, it must be, like, a Super Game Boy adaptation. It's got, like, a custom frame, as you can see. I think those are spikes. And that beetle was not friendly. Happy little trees in the background. I'm guessing don't touch the hive. Don't touch the hive. I don't. Alright. I don't know what I'm achieving when I hit 20 balloons, but it likes to let me know. Made it happen. If you're unfamiliar with Balloon Fight, basically you just press the A button constantly. No. 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 Oh. Well, that was unfortunate. Oh. Well, those things I thought were spikes, I think it's just grass. yeah, so the mechanic is you press the A button constantly, and you're being carried by your momentum. It's... The original Balloon Fight didn't have such a, I don't know what I was supposed to do there. Sort of like a massive amount of acceleration when you're on land in this one. We're gonna not touch the heart. I think it's a fake out. Okay. Yeah, if you don't have balloons, I think you just die there. I think that heart's just a lie. Dare. Don't you dare. The original Balloon Fight was just, like, single screens, like little puzzle things where you just had to fight people. Oh. Bonus game! Uh-oh. I don't have my balloons this time. Already failed. Already failed. Turns out it's way harder when you don't have balloons. It's a balloon fight. Not impossible, but... did I run out of time? Was there a timer? Man. This again? Like... I don't know what I'm supposed to do if I don't have balloons. The water is, not an obstacle we can deal with on foot. We just sink. I suppose that noise is. Oh. Uh-oh. Was I supposed to get that boy? Am I supposed to get this boy? Hmm. Oh. I don't know if there's a mechanic I am unaware of so far. My options are bounce into him. He didn't seem to be too impressed. Okay. Well, I'm gonna let loose the balloons. Oh, I can grab them again. It's not like you have other buttons on the Game Boy. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Please. Ugh. Trying to jump over this thing. Oh, it's the hardest thing ever. Come on. Wow. So yeah, this is much more of a platformer than the original balloon fight. So it's more dynamic. Fight! Maybe we get the, that noise. Maybe we get that pee balloon at 20. What I was supposed to do there. A whole fleet of birds came at me. Yeah! Pee balloon, what are you gonna do, fish? Get out of here. Well, oh, what a scoundrel. Man, Get out of here, bro. Oh. I think... I don't know. I think that dropping the balloons for any reason is a mistake. Because I think you're just doomed. Man. Yeah. Okay. Drop. What? Okay, that stage was rough. Need to do better inside the whale. Well, this is a lot like Super Mario Land 2. Sort of vague approximation. It's like really hard to explain the running momentum where I wasn't holding down right. I tapped right and she just went full force straight off into the water. Bonus game up there. It's the bonus. Momentum. More concerned about the open flames inside this whale. Go. Please. Just whatever. Was this the same bonus that took me, like, behind where I was? Ugh. Hmm. I wonder if the controls are different when you have fewer balloons. If you lose a balloon, that ends the game. Got it. It does seem like I have to work harder to get lift with only one balloon. Drive that krill. Yeah. Oh boy. Prepared. You need to be prepared. Uncle Scar taught us. Yeah. Showed that fool. Storm? It seems like not a good place to bring a balloon. Ugh. Drop. Wow. Yeah. Take that fool out. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that was terrible. Well, we lost the high score. Man. So that time it temporarily doubled the balloons. So maybe you just get a random thing at 20 balloons. And the P is just way more valuable. Yeah. Oh boy. Yeah. I did not expect to bump into that bird boy, get knocked down into the waterfall, and then just lose all my momentum. So this guy's here. Push him around. Nope! That sucks. Oh, get the pee! Get the heart! Yeah, knock those lightning balls out of there. Just go full force. Mess up every bird. We got greedy. Yep. Man. Somehow we made it. Again, probably not the best place for balloons. What's this penguin gonna do? Wow. Okay. Ugh, mess me up is what he's gonna do. This is gonna go well. Oh, well, you have no choice in the matter, eh? Okay. I don't know. Okay. Okay, it was just a question of getting good. Hope we can just run through. Hey, there's a whole thing going on up there. If only I knew how to, like, generate balloons once I let go of them. Yeah, alright. Congrats. As an object in the foreground. Cannot get up there. Oh. What? Okay. Turns out if you get in front of a walrus, it will take you out. Bounce off of most objects in the game, so that's why it was a surprise to me. I have no confidence in the bonus game. Oh, it's a snowman. But we have to jump on him. Well, guess who gets to replay this level? I definitely don't understand these sections where it forces you to drop your balloons, because it seems like you then need your balloons once you get to the next sort of like passage, and the only way to get them back is to die. I don't really get that. Oh. All right. Uh-oh. Penguin. Right there. Like, that's the thing where I just don't... It seems like it just wants you to die, reset, and have balloons there. I think you can make it across the jump, but the gameplay doesn't seem to be designed for it. Oh, taken out by snowflakes. Nope. Well, that sucked. All right. Please. Thank you. Fire almost got me. That Arctic fire. All right, Snowboy. Really wish this level had better music. Music in the earlier levels was great. The whale level wasn't amazing. This is definitely lower tier. I feel like I jumped as late as I possibly could jump, and it still doesn't have the length it needs. Thanks. Else, I appreciate that the P speeds up the game. Walruses. So I don't think this level is actually long, but it feels long. Okay, Snowman, we've got two tries this time around. That was pretty bad. Try that again. Wow. Alright. One try. Just have no control over where you're going once you're in midair. So if you bounce off that invisible wall in the background. This level is so slow. Bouncing off walls into walruses is a dumb way to die. Another shot at glory. Here we go. I just don't know. I'm not sure what the expectation is of you at that point. Do. Okay, Mr. Snowman. Three attempts. Prepare yourself to be dazzled. Please! How did you not clear it? Ugh. Little girl. I have nothing interesting to say about this level because we are playing it again. I don't even believe that the snowman boss is actually hard. Seems the majority of the time I die just by bouncing off of an object into a thing, or just not the character not being where I think it should be. Oh. Okay. I am exhausted playing this already. I don't even really have a problem with the game in total, but this stage design is just miserable. Interacting with the mechanics is just not pleasant. I'm gonna give it one more go. Probably wouldn't mind it so much if this stage were moving like 10 to 20% faster. It's just so slow. A lot of just standing here. Just imagine how much more fun we'd be having right now if this were Hello Kitty themed. Oh! We discovered the mechanic. Okay, well. I want to figure out how you do it. Be in a place where I can actually have time to do it. It's not readily apparent. Okay, so you press down. Just caught my own balloon. Okay. Down and B. I don't know. I don't know what button combination it expects from me there. There's clearly some kind of sequence you're supposed to put in to pump up a balloon. I haven't figured out what it is yet. My opinion of the stage went up about 2%, knowing that there's that one section where you don't have to take an automatic death if you know how to pump up a balloon. So I want to find out what that is real quick. Okay, is it... Okay. You have to alternate pressing down and B. If you didn't think to try that, you're the idiot. Jump when I wanted to. And if you take a step forward, you know, have to start over, so... It's clunky. But, what are you gonna do? They had... a D-pad and four buttons for you to press. One of them was, you know, pause. Okay, well, I've definitely had enough of this for now. Here, let's do Balloon Trip real quick, which is just, like, classic. Yeah, the classic mode. Yeah, you got me. Scroll speed in this is what I wish it was in that ice level. I get that it would make it more challenging, but also it makes it, like, engaging to play instead of having you just stand around a bunch. Oh, this is gonna be it. Oh. I think that balloon is. It's a bubble. Oh. Well, that is not helpful. Yeah, that's way more enjoyable to play, just like normal old balloon fight. So yeah, that doesn't bode well for the rest of the game. Yeah. Okay. This game can't be that long. It's... I'd imagine it's got, like, maybe... maybe another two levels in it. But... ice level's just such a pain to get through. And I know I can do it, I just don't... after you have, like, four failed attempts, you just, like, don't have the energy to put up with it anymore. So maybe I will come back and try to wrap this thing up. But I'm not doing it right now.